I'm Arthur Kade, and on today's NHL Celebrity Wrap, I'm chatting with the cast of Game of Thrones about what they would do to win the Stanley Cup Championship. Your character, Sansa, obviously is one of the most memorable characters on the show. This season is all about who ends up on the Iron Throne.
Okay.
What would Sansa do to win the Stanley Cup Championship in hockey?
Oh, jeez. I think she'd just, like, call up her sister Arya and get her to kill everyone else that's in competition with her.
What would Arya Stark do to win the Stanley Cup Championship?
I think if things were going badly, she'd probably just have to turn around and kill everyone.
He would flame up the sword and set fire to all the other opponents.
He'd do what he needed to do. If he had to get dirty, he'd get dirty.
Well, if he put his devious hat on, he could call the Red Woman and say, bring your poison. We're going to get rid of some competitors.
The Hound would kill the whole opposition, so there wasn't any opposition. And he'd maybe have a meal with them and poison their chicken.
What I would do is secretly go into the opposition's dressing room and poison all the water bottles.
Well, I think it's pretty obvious. I think he would hold the puck.
I think he would interfere with the pucks and weight them in some way in favor of his favorite team.
What would the Mountain do to win the Stanley Cup Championship?
I mean, with my strength, I think they would have no chance. You know, I would just walk up to them and squeeze their hat in. Ah!